नमस्ते, वेलकम एवरीवन टू दिस बुक रिकमेंडेशन वीडियो पावर्ड बाय गिफ्ट्स ऑफ लव, वेयर वी हैव ब्रॉट फॉर यू सम हैंड पिक्ड फैंटाबुलस बुक्स बिलोंगिंग टू ऑल डिफरेंट जॉनर्स सूटेबल फॉर द टेस्ट एंड मूड्स ऑफ ऑल काइंड ऑफ रीडर्स. आई एम शुभी बेलवाल फ्रॉम टीम बुक नर्ड्स एंड विद अदर मेंबर्स ऑफ द टीम. We will be sharing these entertaining books with you. The Amazon link of these books will be shared down below in the caption, so do check them out and add some to your bookshelf. Has been an year of chaos and uncertainty, and this pandemic is not going anywhere soon in 2021 as well. At least now we're aware a little bit how to deal with it. Being organized is one of the best things that you can do in your daily routine, and what better way for it than to have a planner? Resolutions, goals, to-do lists, new ideas. This planner from Gifts of Love can help you in organizing your thoughts and routine. Also, as it gets difficult to manage your desk and shelf at times, this multipurpose magazine holder will help you in keeping things organized as it fits books of all sizes. You can check out other stationery items, notebooks, personalized gifts, and much more from their Facebook page and website www.giftsoflove.in.
Everyone says follow your heart, but do we? Even if we do, no one mentions the sacrifices and repercussions that follow it. Today, I am with Balraj by Manoj Jain. Manoj Jain is an alumnus of IIM Ahmedabad and a student of psychology. Balraj is a story of a man named Inder. Inder, who took the risk of seeking the purpose of his life, the quest for happiness and where his heart really laid. The expedition is discomforting and enlightening at the same time. How Inder is Balraj and Balraj is not Inder leaves you wondering, am I Balraj or am I Inder? After reading Balraj, you will find that life's disturbing questions and their answers are all around us. We just tend to be oblivious. Breaking the shackles of living a monotonous and plodding life and taking a jaunt until fulfillment is achieved left me stranded with a intriguing question. Am I happy? So if you're up for this thrilling journey of Balraj, go and get on with him before he leaves.
Next up is a book that I've been eagerly waiting for. 1857, The Sword of Mastan by Vineet Bajpayee. The book is the second in the Mastan trilogy and will be releasing on January 26th. The book narrates the uprising of 1857, the oppression of the East India Company which started the rebellion, and the love story of Mastan and Fay. After the success of the first book in the trilogy, Mastan, the fallen patriot of Delhi, this one is much awaited. Vineet is one of the most admired writers of India, an entrepreneur, and winner of many distinguished awards and recognitions. His popular Harappa series became one of the biggest successes in the history of Indian fiction. His other popular works include The 30-something CEO and The Street to the Highway. You can pre-order your copy from Amazon, the link to which is provided in the caption below.
Yesterday Once More by Jaskiran Chopra is a collection of short essays inspired by her personal experiences and musings. Jaskiran Chopra is Dune-based, renowned journalist, professor, writer and poet who has many published works to her credit. This book falls between the borderline of fiction and non-fiction, as it explores the themes of nostalgia, memories, innocence, simple pleasures of life, telltale of picturesque Missouri and Dehradun city, while it talks about the old bygone era of cassettes and old cinema halls, languid routines around bookstores and chai walas, when the city, the valley, was greener and more serene. We had the opportunity of talking to Jaskiran Chopra about her writing journey and her books. Do visit our Facebook page and check out the video.
A melting pot of life lessons and soul searching, Deepak Ramola's 50 Toughest Questions of Life is like an unending conversation on the journey to know oneself. Deepak Ramola is the founder and artistic director of Project Fuel. He's a writer, actor, lyricist, and educator. Inspired at an early age, he's now on a special mission to collect life lessons of people from different walks of life. His book inspires you to think about the life lessons you have garnered over the years and helps you find your place in the world.
Okay, so you eat food, but do you cook it? You cook food, but do you really know what happens to the process while you're at it? Never thought about it? Think and you'll have questions. Questions need answers. Here is the answer. Masala Lab, The Science of Indian Cooking, by not a chef, but definitely a food enthusiast, Krish Ashok. Krish Ashok is a software engineer who has also written for the newspapers for the last 15 years, majorly on science and technology. He loves science, food, and music. Masala Lab will tell you what videos will not. From cooking rice, making chapatis, to cooking seafood and the best gravies, to knowing the science of it all, Masala Lab will revolutionize your perspective towards cooking. Because it's not just about cooking, it's about cooking it right. Right? Also, check out our podcast with Krish Ashok.
With this, we come to an end to another video. Comment down below the book you like the most out of this bunch. And for more book-related content, you can follow Book Nerds on Instagram and Facebook. Or you can just subscribe to our fortnightly letter on our website. Till then, thank you so much for watching and see you next time.